female's cat like and white or white. And I met an interview by a chap called James Fulton, who played with the first time at the Playtime. And all around these guys were eating, breaking their eggs, and I was listening to these tapes. And it was astonishing. I felt that culture were looking glass seemed to be the world. 2 weeks before Woody's 10th birthday, Diana Munch's story was serialized in the National Sunday newspaper. Diana had become a whistleblower and her own public had occurred at night within the House of Windsor. It was the first time someone had brought people, friends, or a member of the royal family talking on the record about the most intimate aspect of this person's life, namely Diana's marriage. It exposed it for what it was. Sham that it had become, happiness and misery that she was suffering.
The war book actually confirmed and identified to the world from a very personal side. Look, I've got a problem here.
In a way, the book was her release valve. The night of the first summertime serialization, Diana Colleen James said that she's had the best night's sleep she's had in years. Diana had gone to bed unaware that she'd opened her Pandora's box. Following the serialization of the water book, the price interest in Diana's scale of lights.
We can't get wrong. People were obsessed, and the interest was phenomenal. Thousands of journalists turned out to cover every day in the world of that.
4 days later, during a visit to a hospital in Southport, the pressure on her was too strong.